VHS for the Pointer Sisters, Waylon Jennings, Diana Ross, and Prince. Peter Pan Taste of Pea Nutty, because it's made from the best quality peanuts in the world.
They eat peanut butter anytime they can, only if it's Peter Pan.
We're Beatrice.
Why the U.S. failed to act in time in response to Nazi death camps. Watch Nightline tonight. The American Music Awards will continue in a moment. An ABC News Brief, brought to you by Midas, Butler, and Brake Shop. Now from Washington, Britt Young.
Good evening. Moscow today denied reports that Soviet President Konstantin Chernenko is so ill he's being urged to step down voluntarily. British reports say Mikhail Gorbachev, the youngest member of the Politburo, may assume some of Chernenko's duties. A videotape obtained by a British news agency shows William Buckley, an American diplomat kidnapped in Lebanon a year ago. On the tape, Buckley says he and two other kidnapped Americans, Benjamin Weir and Jeremy Levin, are well. Now this.
A free inspection at Midas will tell you if your brakes need fixing. More you can find out for yourself, which can cost more.
Later on Nightline, following the 40th anniversary of the liberation of Auschwitz, evidence that President Roosevelt and the Allies knew early in World War II about Nazi concentration camps, but failed to act in time. That's News Brief. More news later on this ABC station.
Of all the islands in the Caribbean, only Puerto Rico has 272 miles of sand and sea. Roads of discovery to the beauty of the rainforest, the charm of Ponce, the romance of old San Juan. And only Puerto Rico has 10 championship golf courses, more fabulous places to stay and more flights. Bring someone you love to Puerto Rico. Only Puerto Rico has sights that warm you like the sun. Puerto Rico, USA.
Yes, doesn't fit. Technology's building spaceships, but can't build the compact truck I need. Like a long bed that can haul maybe 3/4 ton, a truck payload, with a frame like a semi, 5-speed, and extra power I don't pay extra for. Well, maybe someday.
Today, the Nissan Long Bed, now with the lowest factory-sponsored truck financing around, 8.8% on any new Nissan truck at your Datsun dealer. For a limited time, hurry.
L.A. Kid Style, starting Wednesday at 4.
To present the next three awards for favorite videos featuring a black, a country, and a pop or rock male vocalist, I'll get that right, here are Billy Ocean, Juice Newton, and Stephen Bishop.
Do not attempt to adjust your controls of your television set. It's just your basic cosmic jacket. Okay, Billy, you're first.
Thanks. The nominees for the favorite video by a black male vocalist are Ray Parker, Prince, Lionel Richie, and the winner is Lionel Richie.
This could get contagious, I hope. Let me say this right now before we go one step further. One of the finest things in the whole world is to have a, a wonderful, wonderful time in a business, but also the joy for me tonight is that I have my mother and father in the audience tonight to share this with me. You know, I'm gonna be brief, but I want to say that there's an old saying that says, people who need people are the luckiest people in the whole world, and tonight I feel like the luckiest guy in the whole world. Thank you very much, everybody.
Juice, I think you're next.
Well, the nominees for favorite video by a country male vocalist are Waylon Jennings, Willie Nelson, and Hank Williams Jr., and the winner is Willie Nelson!
Oh, it's my turn.
Yeah.
Well, I was waiting for this. Oh, boy. The nominees for favorite video by a pop, that felt wonderful, or rock male vocalist are Prince. I thought that would happen. Lionel Richie. Bruce Springsteen. And the winner is Lionel Richie.
Let me say again, I want to thank my manager, Ken Cragen, my wife, Brenda, all of my dear, dear friends for being so supportive over the years. And let me say to you, the fans out there, you're the best. Thank you very much, everybody. I forgot, I'm working here. They sparkle, they bubble, and like it's the finest vintage champagne, they leave you feeling so good. Here now are June, Ruth, with seven of their greatest hits. Ladies and gentlemen, I'm so excited to present the Porno Sisters!
Cabaret. And the friend, if you, I got no place to stay. Come on! And it's hard to say just how something ever changed. And it's hard to find in this trip to the land. Well, 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 I'm just burning, doing a new trying day. I'm just burning, doing a new trying day. I'm on fire, yeah. Woo! Said I'm on fire, yeah.
To come, Prince, Waylon Jennings, Diana Ross, and Stevie Wonder.
Oh, the dilemma. Philadelphia brand cream cheese lover's face.
Really so rich and creamy. I'm loving.
Don't. You'll pay for it later.
Philly's incredibly simple. On toast.
Oh, don't misbehave.
Wait. Philly's only got half the calories of butter or margarine. Always has.
Half the calories? You ain't misbehaving.
Nope. Ounce for ounce, half the calories of butter or margarine. Philly cream cheese.
You ain't misbehaving.
Motor running, a shape you'll always feel good in. Just like that old leather jacket. Cougar. From Mercury.
Friday, Street Hawk flies. When a rock star is a hitman's target. Then, murder at a beach resort and a beautiful detective, Deborah Dare, teams up with Matt Houston, all starting at 9, 8 Central. Friday.
The Mississippi Award for Favorite Country Album are Mark Gray and Gus Harden.
You know, it was real nice of Lionel not to do that name thing on me, don't you think, Mark?
Really, I think he's a prince for it.
He is a prince, but Prince is going to perform a little later, and now...
Let's just get to the names of the nominees for Favorite Country Album. And they are... Don't Cheat in Our Hometown, Ricky Skaggs. Eyes That See in the Dark, Kenny Rogers. Roll On, Alabama.
We got your winner right here. Fellow label mate RCA, Eyes in the Dark, The Sea, Kenny Rogers.
Yes.
Special thanks to Barry Gibb. This was his idea doing this thing. It was kind of an unusual approach, and he did a great job. Barry, thank you very much.
Thank you. To present the award for Favorite Black Single Video, please welcome Philip Bailey and Dwight Twilley.
This is a video award, but I'd like to point out that the songs are still the main ingredient. In this category, Black Single Video, each song was written by the star who performed it. And the nominees are Ghostbusters, Ray Parker Jr., Lionel Richie, Hello, When Doves Cry, Prince.
It's sealed for freshness.
And the winner is... Lionel Richie.
Hello.
Am I dreaming or what? This is ridiculous. Let me just take this opportunity again. When you take, I don't know what I'm doing up here now. It's not on the cue card, my God. Thank you very much, everybody. Appreciate it. Thank you. Forgot I'm employed here. Our next star is a music business legend who began his career with the Buddy Holly Band. Through the years, he's become one of our most colorful performers. Let's just say he's an American original. Ladies and gentlemen, Waylon Jennings.
How many love songs, how many
have letters like us walls to cross. So waltz me to heaven tonight, to the walls of the age we'll blissfully glide. On past the Milky Way to paradise, won't you waltz me to heaven tonight? Stars in our eyes, won't you waltz me to heaven tonight? Waltz me to heaven tonight. Hold your heavenly body against my soul tight as a band softly plays on this magical night. We'll dance past the Milky Way to paradise, with the moon as our halo and the stars in our eyes. Won't you walk me to heaven tonight? Won't you walk me to heaven tonight?
To present the award for favorite pop album, here are Vanity and Dwight and Night Rangers, Jack Blaze and Kelly Kagi. If you wear this at my house tonight, you think it'd be all right? Listen, this is a big award right here. This is the biggie right here.
We have to cut it very short.
So listen. For the favorite pop album award, the nominees are Can't Slow Down, The Man, Lionel Richie.
Purple Rain from The Revolution.
Thriller, Michael Jackson.
The winner.
Okay, rip it up.
Purple Rain, Prince.
For all of us, life is death without adventure. And adventure only comes to those who are willing to be daring and take chances. And I just want to thank, first of all, God and all of the American public, my band, Wendy, Lisa, Matt, Mark, and Bobby, and all the staff at Warner Brothers, Dick Clark, and all of you here tonight. And I don't know. I I'm very thankful to be here. I'm very thankful for all of you.
More awards and Purple Rain by Prince and the Revolution coming up next.